In this video, you will learn how to install Docker for macOS. Once Docker is installed, we will install Perplexica, an AI-powered search engine. Then we will install Llama for running large language models, and at the end we will integrate Llama with Perplexica. Now to integrate Perplexica with Llama models, we need to have a Llama large language model up and running. If you have already installed Llama, then you can skip Llama installation and proceed for step 2, covering Perplexica installation. Llama is large language model runner. You can visit Llama GitHub repository by typing website address as shown in point 1 of screenshot. You can read quick summary about Llama in point 2 and to download Llama for Mac OS, Linux and Windows. You can click on releases as shown in point 3 of screenshot. You can also install Llama on Linux with just simple command as shown in point 4 of the screenshot. Now you can download the release for macOS or Windows operating system as highlighted in point 5 and point 6 of the screenshot. You can also download release for Linux operating system if you are not installing with command line option as shown in previous step. Once you download the installer for Windows operating system, just double click the installer and follow the installation instruction and Llama will be installed on Windows quickly. Similarly, for Linux operating system, I would suggest installation with single command from terminal in Ubuntu operating system. For macOS also, just double click the Llama installer after extracting from zip file and follow self-explanatory instructions as shown in point 7 of screenshot. Once Llama is installed on macOS, Windows and Linux operating system, then the next step is to pull large models. You can visit a Llama website and click on models to choose the right model for your work as shown in point 8 of the screenshot. You can choose model based on features and popularity as shown in point 9 and 10 of screenshot, or based on specific task required for your work as shown in point 11 and 12 of the screenshot. For this integration, I have used SML model around 990 MB. You can Llama 3.2 or DeepSeek roam based on your system memory and configuration. Models up to 5 GB can easily run with RAM of 8 GB. Once you click on model of your choice, you can choose the model size and respective pull or run command as shown in point 13 and 14 of screenshot. We will use these commands to pull or run Llama models in our system terminal. Now we just need to pull the model by typing in our system terminal Llama pull SMOLLM as shown in point 15 of the screenshot. Docker helps developers build, share, run, and verify applications anywhere without tedious environment configuration or management. In this section, you will learn how to install Docker for macOS. Once Docker is installed, we will install Perplexica, an AI-powered search engine, and in the end, we will integrate Llama with Perplexica. Now to start installation, we need Docker Desktop. We can visit Docker website as shown on your screen in point 16, and then click on Download Docker Desktop for macOS Apple Silicon. Now you can go to Downloads folder and double-click Docker Installer to start installation process. You can move the Docker application to macOS Applications folder. Once you move Docker application in macOS application folder, open the Docker application again, and you will see welcome survey. You can fill or skip survey and proceed to the Docker Desktop dashboard. You can explore Docker Desktop dashboard. You can see all running containing various Docker applications, volume created by Docker applications. If you have just installed the Docker application, then you will not see any container or images. Perplexica is an open source L-powered searching tool or an L-powered search engine that goes deep into the internet to find answers. Inspired by Perplexity AI, it's an open source option that not just searches the web but understands your questions. It uses advanced machine learning algorithms like similarity searching and embeddings to refine results and provides clear answers with sources cited using SearXNG to stay current and fully open source. Perplexica ensures you always get the most up-to-date information without compromising your privacy. Now clone and enter the Perplexica GitHub repository on your computer as shown on your screen. There is a sample config file. Just rename it as shown on your screen with command line, or you can change its name visually as well. We will update some configuration later in this tutorial. Type the Docker Compose command as shown on your screen so the system can pull Docker images required to run Perplexica. It will take some time based on your internet speed. Your computer's screen should look similar as shown in the screen of this video once Docker finished Docker image download and start the container. The next step is to start a Llama server with a Llama serve command as shown on your screen in the video. Now next step is to change config file parameter in Perplexica directory with nano command or by opening it with GUI text editor as shown on the screen of this video. Now just update the Llama PI endpoints as shown in the screen of this video. We will do rest of the configuration in Perplexica Docker application. Now open in browser http://localhost/3000 and click on settings so that balance parameter can be updated in the next step. Now the Perplexica application will automatically take chat model provider and Llama PI URL from the config file updated in the previous D. You need to update chat model from your Llama models and embedding models. Kindly use Nomec embed text for embedding model. If you still not have embedding model, then just download with the Llama pull command from Llama website and update the details in the application as shown in the screen of this video. Now go back to main screen of the application and click on focus icon and choose from where you want to search the results and then type the question and click on go. You also have option to activate suggest next question option. You will see the search results on your screen similar to as shown in the screen of this video. You can also search via direct search engine available at localhost 4000 as shown in the screen of this video. You can expect the search results as shown on the screen of this video. You can click on Discover button on Perplexica application main page to see latest news and topics as shown on the screen of this video. Now you can expect Discover page as shown on the screen of this video. Thanks for watching.